Hey guys, what is up? It's your little Kendall. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome to my channel, my little sweeties. Okay, fam. So, today's video for Vlogmas is... I've been watching a lot of Playlist of My Life videos from Teen Vogue. And I've always played along. So, basically, I put the polar bear paper on top of, like, this ColourPop, like, box I got with shipping to cover up my address and put some Holly Spirit, and I'm wearing my cool elf hat. So yeah, that's a mohawk, by the way. Because I'm just that cool, I guess. Okay, so basically, I cut out and I use the wrapping paper as the pieces of paper to use in here for Holly fun. Okay, so basically, I cut out 28 pieces and had to write 28 different songs and different artists. Were there two songs by the same artist? There's only one case where I chose two songs by the same artist. But they had to be different artists. Because if I were to pick... Oh my god. Basically, this is like... My life playlist, but like... But this is how I'm going to have to choose. It's only 28, because 28 is one of my lucky numbers. We're in 28, because I was born April 28th. And so, yeah. Let's mix them up. And I can only pick 7. That's why we needed to, like, mix it up. And these 7 songs are going to be what my life playlist currently is. So it's a bunch of songs that are relevant in my life. So, like, it's not like I put random shit in there. I really didn't. I had to go on my phone to help me pick things. Because there's so many songs I fucking love. Okay, let's do this. Okay, am I allowed to pick 7 or 10? 7. I can only pick 7, because they only had 7. Okay, first one. I honestly have no idea what any of these are. I can't remember what these are. Like, I have an idea once I read it, I'm like, oh yeah, I wrote that down, but okay. The first song on my life playlist is When It All Falls Apart by the Veronicas. This song, and I'm also going to say why this song is on my life playlist. And what my favorite lyric is. Oh my god. This song. I love the Veronicas. When it all falls apart. Basically, the chorus is my favorite. Everything is effed up straight from the heart. Tell me, what do you do when it all falls apart? Gotta pick myself up, where can I start? Cause I can't turn to you when it all falls apart, no. I've been in a lot of rocky friendships and rocky shit in my life, and just, it's like, when things have fallen apart around me, it's like, okay, things are falling apart, but I can't turn to this person cause they're a shithead. Even though it's, like, tempting. You can't do it, girl. Okay, next song. Is Heartbreak Hotel by Elvis Presley. Okay, fun fact, in one of my breakups, I literally, and probably at some point during all my breakups with my ex-girlfriends, have listened to this song laying on my bed or laying somewhere when I had a car in my car. Close my eyes and just listen to Heartbreak Hotel. Because it's not necessarily like a dead-ass sad song. It's also kind of funny because you think of Lilo and Stitch. But I'm like, I'm heartbroken and I've just checked into the Heartbreak Hotel. And this song just like helps me cope in life. Okay, let's mix this up more. Okay, I should close my eyes now, not be able to see what I'm picking. No, I don't know what I'm picking. Okay, this one is, next third one, You Learn by Alanis Morissette. Oh, I forgot to say my favorite lyric for this one, whatever. So, You Learn, Alanis Morissette. Alanis Morissette's my girl.
You live, you learn, you cry, you lie, you learn.
My favorite lyric out of this is, I recommend walking around naked in your living room. Mm-hmm. just being free, you live, you learn from your mistakes. My whole life is this song. I've made a lot of shitty ass mistakes, and you just live life and you learn as you go. Like, that's just okay. Number four, let's go. Hoes. Okay, this one. The fourth song. What the Hell by Avril Lavigne. This song's been one of my anthems since I was like 14 when it came out. I was 13, almost 14 when this came out. My favorite lyric is, but honestly, I just need to be a little crazy. Hey. Just be having fun being crazy. Liberation. Self-liberation. Just people can't tell you what the fuck to do and you're just gonna say, fuck it. What the hell? I'm doing me. I'm living my fucking life here. And you can't stop me, bitches. You can't stop me. Okay. This one. Number five. This one's for the girls. Oh my gosh, it's so fitting. This one's for the girls by Martina McBride. Okay. This song has been on repeat since I was 12. I first heard it, I was 12 years old. My favorite lyric from this is, yeah, we're all the same inside. From 1 to 99. Cause this is just for the girls. Like, this one's for the girls who've ever had a broken heart. Like, this song, it never grows old with age. It's always, that's what I love about music, especially this song. It doesn't grow with age. It doesn't age. That song doesn't age. It grows up with you. Okay, closing my eyes again. Okay, we're gonna pick this one. 4 in the Morning by Gwen Stefani. That's number six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep, number six is 4 in the Morning by Gwen Stefani. Stay up till 4 in the morning, the tears stop pouring, cause I wanna make it worth the fight. Doing for all this time. And all I know is you've got to give me everything. The song. I have stayed up till 4 in the morning arguing with people in my life, bawling. Because you want to make something work. And for me, it's just been like friendship. It could be a relationship for people, but I haven't had a relationship where it's been like that intense. Only friendships where it's been that intense. Where I'm just like trying to make this fucking work. And it's like, okay, you're not putting in anything. And it's pissing me the fuck off. Okay, last but not least. I have no idea, man. Okay, should we pick? Okay, this is the final What's Going On our playlist. Because of You, Kelly Clarkson. I've had a sad-ass life. We all have moments of sadness. Because of You by Kelly Clarkson. I've had a lot of trauma. I feel like this isn't just for one person. This is for a lot of people who've caused me a lot of pain. And it's like, because of you, this is literally how I have to live my life now. But it's better for worse. It's made me who I am. So the songs in total. We have Heartbreak Hotel, 4 in the Morning, Gwen Stefani. This one's for the girls, Martina McBride, When All Falls Apart, the Veronicas, What the Hell, Avril Lavigne. Because of You, Kelly Clarkson. And last but not least, You Learn by Alanis Morissette. So I guess that for now is my life playlist. From what we picked blindly, my blind life playlist. It's any of these songs combined together makes my life playlist. So like all 28 of these is my life playlist. I'm gonna keep going because I've worked too hard for this. Do I remember it chronological order? No. I worked too hard for this. Okay, so this one. Oh, we got two. I'm gonna put one back. Okay, number eight is Man in the Mirror by Michael Jackson. I'm gonna make a change for once in my life. My favorite, I don't think I have a favorite lyric. The whole song is my favorite. Because it's the truth, man. It's the truth. Okay. Next is Be Here to Love Me by Norah Jones. Oh my god. A lot of people have not heard the song. Basically, the song is to somebody being like, okay, through all this bullshit, after everything I go through with myself and life, you'll still be here to love me, right? That's like a message that to me from to my friends. All friends and family, I'm like, you're still going to be here to love me, right? Because I had abandonment issues here. Okay, this one is number 9. What It Feels Like for a Girl by Madonna.
Do you know what it feels like for a girl? Do you know what it feels like in this world for a girl?
Being a girl is tough sometimes. And literally the beginning line is, boy, girls can cut the hair short because it's okay to be a boy. But for a guy to look like a girl is degrading because you think that being a girl is degrading. And it's the truth. This has gotten a lot better, but like that song hits hard. Like, that's off her album Music. First time I listened to that, I bawled. I was like, yep. Heartstrings. I grew up with that. I grew up with that album. So that song. Okay, this one is Sad Song by Christina Perry.
I wish I wasn't always wrong. I wish it wasn't always my fault. Finger that you're pointing has knocked me off my knees.
Or knocked me on my knees, whatever the fuck it is.
All you need to know is I'm so sorry. It's not like me. It's maturity that I'm like.
Basically, it's a song for everybody to not leave me. Because, like, that's my sad song. It's like, I'm sorry I'm not mature for you. I'm sorry, like, I'm learning and I'm growing still. Like, I'm a baby child here. Please just love me, because people leave me. This is Praying, Kesha, number 10. Oh my god. When this song came out 2 years ago, I was a puddle on the floor. I'm still a puddle on the floor when I listen to this song. My favorite lyric out of that is, sometimes I pray for you at night, and someday maybe you'll see the light. Oh, some say. Oh shit.
Oh, some say. In life, you're gonna get what you give.
But some things only God can forgive. And that's the truth. That's the thesis. Okay, next one is Lose You to Love Me, Selena Gomez. There are some newer songs in here. Lose You to Love Me. Oh my god. There have been people in my life who I had to lose in order to love myself. In order to be my authentic 1000% and to truly love myself, I had to lose them. I had to cut them out. I had to accept the loss. Okay. It doesn't matter. I can't keep count no more. Next is Mine World by Evanescence. I live a sad life sometimes. My immortal is people who I've lost in my life. Not just like death. But more importantly, where it hurts the most is, like, people who aren't dead, who've left me. And it's just, like, I can't think. I know what my favorite lyric is.
These wounds won't seem to heal. This pain is just too real. There's just too much that time cannot erase.
Like, I've had bonds with these people where it's like, time can't erase this. Like, how am I supposed to just, like, delete these pictures? How am I supposed to just, but eventually I did it. But I still, like, this song is very valid in my life. Okay, next one is Dynamite by Sigrid. But know that I am dynamite. The acoustic version, to be more exact, there. This is a newer song. It's so good. Basically, it's like someone's like, okay, so you're leaving me. And you think I'm gonna, like, fall apart and be shitty in my life. But I'm dynamite. I can get back up and fuck you. Basically, is what that song is. Okay. Hold On Me by Ella Henderson. This is brand new.
It hurts inside for me to walk away. You still gotta hold on me.
Damn. For me, some people, it's like, some people, you never really fully get over. And you never fully, like, physically you walk away, but mentally you cannot walk away. If that makes any sense. Like, you don't see them all anymore, but they're in your head a lot. 24/7, it's like, it's like, remember one of the lines, beginning line, I can't remember exactly, along the lines of, oh, 3 years from now I pictured us in this house, but now I'm packing up my bags and all there's left is an empty room full of memories, basically. And just, like, there's just things, like, I planned in my head for friendships. I was like, oh, this friendship was supposed to go far, but it didn't, and it kills me. Okay. Unwritten by Natasha Bedingfield.
Release your inhibitions, wow. Feel the rain on your skin.
This song's just my life. Like, I've never had many inhibitions, if I'm gonna be really real. I've always, I feel like for the most part, been very, pretty uninhibited. And just release all your insecurities, bitch, and live your best life. The rest is unwritten. Write your own damn life story. Don't let the hoes do it for you. Okay. This one is... Wherever You Will Go, the cover by Charlena Sorora, or Saria, however you say her name. Oh my god. The original song is not near as sad as, like, that cover on piano acoustically. Like, it's the saddest shit ever. It is sad shit, man. Because there are just people, there are still people in my life where I'm like, if I could, then I would. I'll go wherever you will go. Way up higher, down low. I'll go wherever you go.
Run away with my heart. Run away with my love. Run away with my love.
It's my favorite. Okay, next is Thunder by Leona Lewis.
But I won't wait any longer. When you left me down, I got stronger. I'm coming back with the thunder.
This is basically being down in your life and you're like, you know what? I'm proving these hoes wrong. I'm coming back with the thunder. I'm coming back with the bane. I'm coming back being happier, being more myself, loving myself more. And there's nothing anybody can do to stop me. Next song is If I Can't Have You, Sarah Bareilles. This is newer.
If I can't have you, then I have to find a way to get through. Though I don't want to.
There are people in my life, I'm like, if I can't have you as my friend, I can't have you as my girlfriend. Like, I don't want to move on, but I have to
do my best to recall that I'm thankful that I held you at all.
Like, that you were part of my life. I just have to be thankful for that. And just remember the good times and just be like, yeah, it was good shit, man, but now it's over. Get over it. Okay, next is Daylight, Taylor Swift.
My life was as cruel as the cities I lived in. I don't want to think about anything now that I've thought of you, saw you, thought of you, whatever I can't remember the lyrics, I'm so sad. Been sleeping in a 20-year dark night, but now I see daylight. I was just, for a long time in my life, just sleeping in a 20-year dark night. It felt like I was just checked out of my life. Not happy, just very, not completely miserable, but just kind of like zombie-like. And daylight, it's just like I've seen the daylight. This is Taylor Swift's quote, you gotta step into the daylight and let it go. And she put it in this fucking song. And I was like, yes. Because you do have to step into the daylight and let go of your past horrors. Okay. This is In Case by Demi Lovato. I put some of the saddest songs on my life's playlist. Because I've been through trauma. It's not all, life is not all happy. And whenever I used to make life playlists, like, basically life playlists, like, it's always like, oh, it has to be all these kick-ass songs. It's like, no, it doesn't. You go through trauma. I gravitate, like, these are songs I look at the title and, like, I gravitated towards this the second I heard this. And it's still on repeat. Whenever I hear it, it's emotional for me to hear it. In Case, Demi Lovato. It's people leaving you, and you're just like, just in case this happens, I'm here. In case you just want to come home. It's so sad. Okay, this one is Good as Hell, Lizzo. Oh, child, tired of the bullshit, gonna dust your shoulders off, keep it moving. Yes, Lord, gonna get some new shit in this swimwear, going to the pool shit. Oh, you just do your hair, get your nails done, girl, and drop. If he don't love you anymore, walk your fine ass out the door. That's my favorite lyric. Walk your fine ass out the door. It's just any breakup you go through or walk. If she don't love you anymore, even. Like, just no matter what breakups I've ever gone through. Since 2016, I've just been listening to this song being like, yes, girl, feeling good as hell. After friend breakups, after breakups. I say breakup after, like, girlfriend, ex-girlfriend. Okay, what's left in here? It doesn't matter because I do not remember what any of these are, to be completely honest. Death by a Thousand Cuts, Taylor Swift. Taylor Swift was the one I put too. And they're both from Lover. This was a hard decision, but it was basically, what do I relate to right now? What is in my life right now with her songs, her music, with Lover? Death by a Thousand Cuts is the whole AJ scenario. And it's basically the whole, everything I went through is in this song. And then coming out the end being like, I'm okay, I'm happy, let's go. Saying goodbyes to, my favorite is the bridge. My hips, my heart, my body, my love. Trying to find a part of me that you didn't touch. Gave it bomb me like it was a bad drug. Now I'm searching signs in a haunting love. Our songs, us. United we stand, our country. Guess it was a lawless land. Quiet my fears with the touch of your hand. Paper cut stains on my paper cut hands. My wine, my heart, my spirit, my trust. Trying to hide a part of me you didn't take up. Gave you so much, but it wasn't enough. But I'll be alright, just a thousand cuts. I get drunk, but it's not enough. Cause you're not my baby. I don't drink, so I've never gotten drunk. I think I get drunk off of my thoughts. I think that's a real thing that can happen to people. You just feel like you act drunk when you're not. Because you're drunk on thoughts and you just go crazy. But at the end of the day, you come out of it and everything happens for a reason. Okay, this next one is Crybaby, Melly Martinez. I am such an emotional bitch. I've always have been. They call me crybaby, crybaby, but I don't fucking care.
My favorite lyric is, I look at you and I see myself, and I know you better than anyone else, and I have the same faucet in my eyes, so your tears are mine. Anyone who says they're emotional and cries a lot, I'm like, I relate. I don't cry near as much as I used to, but like when I was younger, even like 2 years ago, I was crying so freaking much. So next song is This Time, Patia Toscano. This song came out, she was on American Idol. I have no idea what season. I know I was 14 years old. This time I'm gonna do it my way. This time I'm finding out the hard way. This time I'm gonna go back to the girl I was on the night you found me. Basically, you just, I'm mad as hell and I can't take it no more. My bag's packed at the back of your door. Any breakup, any friend breakup, any relationship breakup, it's just like, you're like, I ain't dealing with bullshit this time. I'm walking out the door because you are just abusive and manipulative, and I can't. When I first found that song when I was 14, this was my repeat, like, changed my life. Okay. Where You Lead, I Will Follow by Carole King. If you're out on the road, feeling lonely and so cold, where you lead, I will follow anywhere. I love Carole King. I love it's the Gilmore Girls theme song, for anyone who recognizes that. I am a loyal ass bitch, and this is like friends and family. Like, lead the way, I'll follow you, girl, I got your back. Okay. See Me Now by Doparo. If you could only see me now, as I am, finally, finally you'd understand. But I can't bring you back. People who I've lost, I'm like, if you could only see me now, I've been criticized by people in my life. Like, heavily criticized, like, oh, you need to change every single thing about you, you need to do this, you need to do that. Like, if you could see me right now, is this what you wanted for me, bitch? Like, there were some people who, like, maybe had best interests, but there's, like, very few where it was like, okay, they meant a best interest type of thing. But if they, like, I wish I could bring them back so they could see me now and be like, oh yeah, I'm happy, like, this is what I wanted for you. But, like, we'll never know because I can't bring them back. Last but not least, Just Like a Pill, Pink. There's been people in my life, very toxic, very, very toxic, where they are just like a pill, still making me feel better. They just keep making me ill. That's literally my favorite line is, I try to call the nurse again, but she's being a little bitch. I guess I'll get out of here, where I can run just as fast as I can, to the middle of nowhere, to the middle of my first day fears, and I swear you're just like a pill, instead of making me better, you keep making me ill, you keep making me ill. Some people, and I don't think it means like, because I take pills. I take pills. No, I have anxiety and depression. I've talked about it quite a bit on my channel on here. And I take antidepressants and stuff. I don't think it means that kind of.